you would do like sort of undercover work, and you'd find out everything on an umpire. Cheating on the wife, gambling, whatever he was doing. And then you get up to bat, and you turn to the umpire, and you'd say to the guy, "Hey, man, how was your road pussy the other night? Yeah, you're cheating on your wife." That made them give you good calls, right?
It gave him no option because fear does a lot to a man. So I just realized early that umpires controlled my life. So I just eliminated any risk of them having any control over my life. And one of them would call a strike, and I'd look back and I'd say, "Really? What was the spread last night?" So, I mean, but again, everything I did was about getting an edge.